not sure if it'll...
Someone wants me hospitalized.
Is it in the ball?
Assigned to a new partner. The good news is that Mira said yes, but even the bad news isn't so bad. Joseph is a great detective and we're a good team. Crimson City needs more men like him on the force, and it's an honor to be working with him. But sometimes it feels like I'm bailing out a boat with a giant hole in the bottom. For every crime we solve, it seems that 10 others are committed. The KCPD is a thin blue line protecting the populace from the criminals. But sometimes it seems like there's more of the latter than we are than the former.
Well done, man. You fucking got better than me anyway. Hey, every.
Necessary for me, man.
So I don't think.
It's been a while since.
Citing lack of new leads, police suspects.
What did you say, babe? Hey. The boys that came out in the 14th. But that could be just coincidence. I'm all gone now. Careful. I've gone for a trip. One more on the crack.
Thank you.
Looks like I have to get down.
Excuse me.
that way, do we? At the same time. Another one. One of us just... I know I pressed it right.
Locked. Need to find a key card.
Buggle. Waste our bullet, but I've got to try it anyway. What's happening? I speed car belongs to one of the hospital staff. It appears to have the blood of its previous owner on it. That probably did. Habit even. Now we were talking about a guy with the cloak. All that reminds me. Guy's penis, so wait, I want. I know. Thank you.
was.
Eyes were drawn to an uncle. What was thinking? You know, he lies unto his own son. Oh, his own flesh and blood is outrageous. Gone to a better place. That hypocrite. That
sanctimonious.
Oh. Sanctimonious fool. I know the truth. I know him better than he knows himself. He's trying to punish me again. He's always. Resented our.
I think so.
He's always resented our closeness, and he can use it against me. Does he take me for a fool? Laura is not dead. A better look when we're actually going anyway, I suppose.
Subject's consciousness. Initial symptoms, sharp pain and brainstem at centered on insertion point. Followed by gradual onset of hemorrhaging as capillaries dilate. Over time, degradation of the ego generates strong suicidal tendencies. They lose who they are and become clay, completely reshapable in my image. But not me. Something keeps me from staying completely within.
With a tail. That's left, right. Oh.
Joseph. Thank God you're okay.
I don't know what I am, but it's definitely not okay. You brought me here? Jesus, what happened? My head feels like... Do you hear that?
We need to get out of here. Can you move?
Yeah, I...
Joseph!
Partner.
That's much better.
Yeah, partner now for a wee while.
Let's get out of here fast.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Flash bolts, I think, or something like that. One of the engines stuck.
The medical kit, one just in case, like, things go to hell, because it looks like your health's getting pretty low.
The health is getting pretty low. But I think I'm going to change. Want to save that for maybe a boss battle or something along the lines.
I'll leave it if test it just in case the side effects are terrible.
No.
Because if the side effects are off, use it at a boss battle.
Two flash bolts.
Knowing this game. Yeah, maybe.
it's not going to be too scary. Too bad. Again, this is only... normal. Let me just make sure.
I'm into the next century.
Off with your head.
This looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this?
Do you think we can get past it?
Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
Myself, but no.
What is it with this sound? I thought it was something electronic.
Joseph, after Connolly, I thought...
I don't know what came over me. I haven't been feeling well, but...
Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah.
Just punch.
I'm fine. No need to worry. We need to move. I knew it.
It's been a while since your last visit.
Patients claim abuse. Abuse only tip of the iceberg. Patients at Beacon Mental Hospital or Beacon. Is it Beacon? Aye. Beacon Mental Hospital claim they are being used in behavioral engineering experiments by unknown agency. That's what you think is what's going on. Here we've been running about, it's come back like. Wait for that. Agony bolt says 2 at increasing. Thank you. ammo and matches, because we were running out of matches.
Did she just like train and make the right job or something?
Kidman!
Get me out of this thing!
Wait a minute. It's another trap. Look. It's much more elaborate.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you'd better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming. Shit, let's hurry it up!
We need to move.
I will use the shotgun ammo.
Yeah, no far. We've not got a lot.
I know for a couple of. Because we might need
the
shotgun.
Yeah, we did get the upgrades. Just making sure.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you'd better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming. Shit, let's hurry it up!
Are there? right.
Dynamite!
Is that it?
I think there's still something nearby. More of them on the move!
Don't be a hero. Back off.